Hi, are you thinking of how to switch to a new phone? Or are you thinking of formatting your phone but can't because you will lose your apps and their various data? Then think twice about it, because this is possible with the Helium app. Helium app is an app that allows you to be able to back up your phone's app and even its data. All you need is to download the Helium app on both your phone and PC, which takes only about 25 MB on both devices. In case you haven't done that yet, search it on the Play Store for the APK and visit the link in the description to download the app on your PC. After installing it on both devices, connect your phone to your PC using a USB cable. Make sure to have enabled USB debugging mode on your phone before you continue. If you haven't, click on this video to watch the video on how to enable USB debugging mode. Do so to pause the video and subscribe if you haven't done that yet. If you are sure this has already been done, open the Helium app on both devices. The Helium app on the desktop will automatically detect the inserted phone, after which it will ask you to disconnect the phone. You are now allowed to back up your APKs, and this is how it's done. Selecting this option allows you to back up only the app's data. In case you are interested in backing up the app and its data, deselect this option. Drop your comments in the comment box, click on that like button, and subscribe to receive notifications on upcoming videos.